This is how intelligence is made. A new kind of factory. Generator of tokens. The building blocks of AI. Tokens have opened a new frontier. The first step into an extraordinary world where endless possibilities are born. Tokens transform images into scientific data, charting alien atmospheres and guiding the explorers of tomorrow. They turn raw data into foresight. So next time, we'll be ready. Tokens decode the laws of physics to get us there faster. Take us further. Tokens see disease before it takes hold. They help us unravel the language of life and learn what makes us tick. Tokens connect the dots. So we can protect our most noble creatures. They turn potential into plenty. And help us harvest our bounty. Tokens don't just teach robots how to move, but to bring joy. To lend us a hand. And put life within reach. Together, we take the next great leap to bravely go. Where no one has gone before. And here is where it all begins.
Everything that moves will be autonomous. Physical AI will embody robots of every kind, in every industry. Three computers built by NVIDIA enable a continuous loop of robot AI simulation, training, testing, and real-world experience. Training robots requires huge volumes of data. Internet-scale data provides common sense and reasoning. But robots need action and control data, which is expensive to capture. With blueprints built on NVIDIA Omniverse and Cosmos, developers can generate massive amounts of diverse synthetic data for training robot policies. First, in Omniverse, developers aggregate real-world sensor or demonstration data according to their different domains, robots, and tasks. Then use Omniverse to condition Cosmos, multiplying the original captures into large volumes of photoreal diverse data. Developers use Isaac Lab to post-train the robot policies with the augmented dataset and let the robots learn new skills by cloning behaviors through imitation learning or through trial and error with reinforcement learning AI feedback. Practicing in a lab is different than the real world. New policies need to be field tested. Developers use Omniverse for software and hardware in the loop testing, simulating the policies in a digital twin with real world environmental dynamics, with domain randomization, physics feedback, and high fidelity sensor simulation. Real-world operations require multiple robots to work together. Mega, an Omniverse blueprint, lets developers test fleets of post-trained policies at scale. Here, Foxconn tests heterogeneous robots in a virtual NVIDIA Blackwell production facility. As the robot brains execute their missions, they perceive the results of their actions through sensor simulation, then plan their next action. Mega lets developers test many robot policies, enabling the robots to work as a system, whether for spatial reasoning, navigation, mobility, or dexterity. Amazing things are born in simulation. Today, we're introducing NVIDIA Isaac Groot N1. Groot N1 is a generalist foundation model for humanoid robots. It's built on the foundations of synthetic data generation and learning in simulation. Groot N1 features a dual system architecture for thinking fast and slow, inspired by principles of human cognitive processing. The slow thinking system lets the robot perceive and reason about its environment and instructions, and plan the right actions to take. The fast thinking system translates the plan into precise and continuous robot actions. Groot N1's generalization lets robots manipulate common objects with ease and execute multi-step sequences collaboratively. And with this entire pipeline of synthetic data generation and robot learning, humanoid robot developers can post-train Groot N1 across multiple embodiments and tasks across many environments. Around the world, in every industry, developers are using NVIDIA's three computers to build the next generation of embodied AI.
Companies developing autonomous vehicles are shifting to AI-based end-to-end stacks, requiring a comprehensive new safety approach. NVIDIA Halos is a state-of-the-art system for developing safe AI-based autonomous vehicles, including hardware and software tools, and the design principles for combining them to safeguard the entire system. It's involved throughout the development lifecycle, providing design time, deployment time, and validation time guardrails. Halos uses three powerful computers to implement these guardrails: NVIDIA DGX for AI development, Omniverse with Cosmos for validation, and AGX for deployment. For AI development, we ensure our models learn safe behaviors by running AI-powered curation workflows to filter out undesirable behaviors and biases before training. For validation, testing in the real world is necessary, but it is not possible to encounter every possible scenario. NVIDIA Omniverse provides a safe virtual testing ground for autonomous vehicles with physically accurate driving simulations. The NVIDIA Cosmos World Foundation model can take these simulations and generate massive variations of photorealistic video data, augmenting our held-out safety test data to fill possible gaps in coverage. For deployment, Drive AGX enables runtime safety across all layers of the hardware and software stack. Our end-to-end AV model handles the core driving tasks, while an independent modular stack runs in parallel to provide redundancy and guardrails for the end-to-end model. To further safeguard the AV model, inputs are monitored for anomalies, and the uncertainty of AI models is continually assessed. If anomalies, high uncertainty, or guardrail violations are detected, contingency plans are triggered for a seamless fallback. The foundation is set through NVIDIA ASIL D-certified DriveOS, as well as an automotive-grade SoC and a platform reference architecture. These are all assessed by third-party entities such as TÜV for compliance with functional safety and cybersecurity standards. Halos is the result of continuous investments in safety, from research to engineering to active engagement with international standards. The NVIDIA AI Systems Inspection Lab, which is the first of its kind to be accredited by the ANSI National Accreditation Board, inspects and verifies the integration of our partners' products with Halos' safety and cybersecurity elements. With Halos, AV developers now have the technology and resources to ensure safety from end to end.